Young bride has to plead guilty to stealing from her now ex-husband, a wealthy Tampa businessman. But prosecutors say the millions in cash and jewelry that she stole were not from her, they were for someone else. Fox 13's Gloria Gomez has a bizarre twist in this case.
Yes, Your Honor.
Some see Lynn Halfon as a gold digger who took advantage and exploited her 78-year-old husband, Tampa businessman Richard Rappaport. But 1 year after her arrest, it appears Halfon may have been the one manipulated by a greedy psychic.
How do you plead today?
Guilty.
Halfon pled guilty to a reduced charge of exploitation of the elderly and organized fraud in exchange for time served and deportation. The 26-year-old got the attention of law enforcement when she tried to cash a $1 million check at an Amscot. Employees refused to cash it, but prosecutors explained who was really pulling the purse strings.
Ms. Halfon engaged in a relationship with an individual who purported to work as a psychic, who could ward off evil spirits and negative energy in exchange for cash payments.
Halfon appeared to be completely under the psychic spell. Prosecutors say she even lied about her mother having cancer and her father's money problems to get Rappaport to hand over wads of cash. That cash was going straight to the psychic.
Over a period of months, Ms. Halfon paid increasingly amounts of money to this psychic for the work that she performed.
Halfon's attorney, Todd Foster, says under the agreement, Halfon could also return to the U.S. to testify against the psychic or anyone else arrested in this case.
There are tricky people out there who will seek to manipulate anyone for their own financial ends.
As for Halfon, she is headed back to Israel.
Thank you, Ms. Halfon. Good luck.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Gloria Gomez, Fox 13 News.